Since when has the love for money become more important than honor?